Please subscribe my channel by pressing the red subscribe button below, which is absolutely free, and hit the bell icon for new notifications. And if you are a returned user and already subscribed my channel, then please don't hit the button again. Thank you.
Hello guys, Anushka this side from Review 101 and welcome to my channel. So this look, so this video is one brand makeup look video, and I chose Bella Voste product for this video, and I loved all the products which I applied on me. And yes, this is the video which I created with Bella Voste product. So now, without wasting any time, let's get back to our video and see how I created this makeup look. So I have moisturized my face, and now I am using this Bella Voste primer, high definition primer. This is mattifying, lightweight, smoothing with wrinkle minimizer. This is how it looks. This is like very the good thing is this do have a skin tone in it. This is how the primer looks like. So yes, I am applying it all over my face. I'm applying the same primer on my eyes, on my lid as well, eyelid. This is so lightweight, I cannot tell you it. Like I am not feeling anything on my skin. This is so much lightweight, and the good thing is it's affordable, like makeup from Bella Voste. And I am describing all the prices and other details in the description section below. So I'll wait for probably 9 to 10 seconds, just so that the primer will absorb in my skin. Now I'm using this Bella Voste high definition foundation. This is how the foundation is. The bottle looks like pretty same for the primer and for the foundation. The primer retails 699 Indian rupees, and this is of 30 ml bottle. So yes, this is quite affordable, and it's very nice. As I am saying, it's very lightweight and very like mattifying. And this high definition foundation is also retails rupees 699, and this is also of 30 ml. So I'm using this shade 02 barely skin, sorry, barely beige. I hope you can see it. So now I'm taking this foundation a little bit first, so that this is very creamy texture, very hydrated, and very like liquidy one. So yes, this is the foundation. Now I'm using my pack beauty blender, and I am spraying a little bit of face mist, which is from Innisfree. This is green tea mineral mist. I am using this on my sponge so that it hydrates a little bit. And now I'm applying the foundation all over my skin. So as you can see, this color matches my skin so well. So this one blends very well, very perfectly. I like how it blends. This do blends very well. So it gives you very medium sheer to medium coverage, as you can see. Still some of my marks are visible. I will apply one more layer so that I can get rid of these marks. So I'm taking a little bit more. As they do not have any concealer, so I'm using this as my concealer only, just for my under eyes. So I'm putting a little bit on my under eyes and keep it like this only, so that it will so that my skin will absorb it. So that my skin will absorb it and I can blend it properly. So till then I'm blending all over my face and on my neck as well. Picking very light color of the foundation, but But this foundation matches my skin tone very well, and I like the shade as well. As you can see, the concealer sits so well, it is so moisturized, so hydrated. Like if you are having dry skin also, so you can apply this very easily. It will be very blendable and very hydrated. So now I'll blend under my eyes and on my eyes as well. I get after applying the foundation, and I really like the foundation because of its hydration property, and it so blends so beautifully in the skin. Like I don't need much effort to blend it in my skin, and this works so well. So yes, this is how it looks. Now I'm taking this powder brush, and with the help of this Bella Voste High Definition powder. This is in shade 01 Cold Peace. This is how the foundation, this powder is from inside, and this is how it is. So yes, it do have a mirror on it, top of it, which will be helpful to do makeup. So yes, this is how it looks. So I'm using this powder brush just to set everything out, especially under my eyes. Now that I have completed my base very properly, so let's start with the eyes then. So I'm using these three products from Bella Voste. One is this Rose Wine Intense Liner and Kajal from them. One is this very beautiful Bella Voste Snowbell White Shade, which is actually ultra pigmented, and I love this Snowbell Eyeliner and Kajal. And the third one is this Bella Voste High Definition Mascara. So yes, this is the one. This one I received in some box in December month. So let's start with the eyeliner then. So I'm using this Rose Wine shade. This is sort of matte shade as my eyeshadow. And then I'll give definition with this white Snowbell color. So I'm mixing this mauve sort of purple and this white shade for my eyes. So let's start with the eyes then. Let me swatch it first for you. So this is how the color is. This is very nice shade, and this is very creamy. So I'm using this as my eyeshadow. So let's start with the eyeshadow then. I am just I'm not doing it very pro. I'm just applying it all over my lid. Eyeshadow brush, I will try to make a very good shape and blend the product and make it a little bit lighter than it is right now. So I'm using this brush for it. lighter than before. So I'm taking this. So I'm taking a little bit of this compact, just make sure that it looks like very clean. If there is any extra product around the crease, and it blends with the skin tone very well. So yes, I'm taking it a very little bit. So see, it becomes very nice color, this eyeshadow. I'm taking this rose wine shade again, and I'm applying a liner with this pencil again, and I'll make it a little bit more darker than it than my eyeshadow. So I'm applying a liner. Applying the same eyeliner under my waterline, under my lower waterline. I'm taking that brush again and smudge it a little bit. The last thing is I'm taking this very nice mascara and will apply it on my eye. So generally try to apply at least 2-3 coats of mascara. Agar aap log false lash nahi lagana chahte, kyunki agar aap one coat of mascara lagayenge, kai kai baar kya hota hai ki aapki jo eyelashes hoti hai wo jut jati hai. तो वो हटाने के लिए what you have to do, आपको एक कोट लगाने के बाद जब वो ड्राई हो जाएगा थोड़ा सा, उसके ऊपर दूसरा कोट लगा लीजिए, तो it will give you a very false eyelashes look and it will give you a very radiant look as well for your eyes. So I'm applying this one coat. और एक और बात, अगर आप अपनी आईज थोड़ा सा कर्ल करना चाहते हैं और आप आईलैश कलर नहीं यूज़ करना चाहते, बहुत न्यू हैं, तो आप क्या कर सकते हैं कि एक कोट लगाने के बाद जब आप दूसरा कोट लगाएंगे तो आप अपने लैशेस को थोड़ा सा ऐसे ऊपर करके प्रेस कर दीजिएगा, तो फिर वो आपको एक लाइक कर्ल टाइप लुक देगी. एंड नाउ आई एम अप्लाइंग द अनदर कोट एज वेल. And I'm pressing my eyelashes gently so that it will give a very curl type of effect. I don't know if you can see, but this do curl very well when you apply the second coat and press your eyelashes gently. Now I'm applying it on my lower lashes. So this one is always tricky for me, I don't know why. The last and the best part of for me is now I will apply this Snowbell eyeliner, intense eyeliner and kajal. As you can see, this is the pure white color, and this is ultra ultra nano pigmented, whatever you want to say, but this is truly very pigmented and very creamy kajal. So I have defined my lower waterline with it. Now I'll apply little bit of mascara on my lower lashes so that no white color will remain on my lower lashes. So yes, this is how I complete my eyeshadow look. As you can see the difference between both eyeshadow. I just try to make a little bit wing with my brush only. So yes, this I have applied it like this. This is how it looks. Now I'll do the same procedure on my other eye as well. And you will definitely see this in fast forward. Take this mascara and wipe out every extra thing from it, and now I'll use this for my eyebrow as well. So as you can see, this is very filled sort of eyebrows. This is very good thing if you don't want to use, if you don't have any eyebrow pencil. So you can use your mascara for your eyebrows. It will brush your eyebrows and plus it will give you a little bit definition. But the thing which you need to remind is do it with very gentle hands, otherwise you can mess up with it. So yes, I am making it a little bit thicker. So I'm having these two Bella Poste lip gloss for my lips and for my cheeks as well. So I'm using this shade from these two, and this is in the shade number 03, Pop of the Pink. And I'll use this lipstick. This is very floral lipstick. So I'm using this lipstick for my cheeks and for my lips as well. So let me try this as a blush first. So this is very creamy lipstick. Lip gloss. Now with the help of the same beauty blender, I will blend everything. the look which I created just with the Bella Hoste products. Hope you like my video. Please comment below if you want me to review on any other product or for any other videos. Do let me know by commenting below. For now, bye bye, take care, keep smiling.